pride in my campaign. And when you look at somebody saying, listen, she's going to win, but if she doesn't, we have an insurance policy. You know what the insurance policy is? We have an insurance policy to get him out of office. Robert Mueller, they worked for him, and the two lovers were together, and they had texts back and forth. Mueller terminated them illegally. He terminated the emails. He terminated all of the stuff between Strzok and Page. You know, wow. They sung, you've never seen. Robert Mueller terminated their text messages together. He terminated them. They're gone. And that's illegal. That's a crime. What?
Well, that was President Trump just a short time ago. Brand new reaction pouring in this morning as Robert Mueller agrees to testify publicly about the Russia investigation. The former special counsel appearing before Congress in a public hearing July 17th. Kevin Cork is live at the White House this morning. Kevin?
Sandra, be careful what you wish for. That seems to be the message from the White House and from some GOP lawmakers, because with testimony also comes cross-examination. And as you know, that could open up an entirely new set of issues heretofore unknown to the public. Let me share very quickly what Robert Mueller said. Remember back on the 29th, he said, we chose those words carefully and the work speaks for itself. I would not provide information beyond what is already public in any appearance before Congress. He said that after, of course, he briefed the public on that 448-page Mueller report. But those remarks did fairly little to settle demands for his testimony, so the two committees continue to negotiate, and that's been going on for weeks. They say they want to hear from Mueller no matter what, and obviously now he will do that rare back-to-back before congressional lawmakers. Here at the White House, indignation from the president, who has repeatedly called into question Mueller's fairness and impartiality.
It never ends. We had no obstruction. We had no collusion. We had a report that was, considering it 18 people that hated Donald Trump, and you had Mueller that obviously was not a Trump fan, not a Trump person. How these people were picked is, by itself incredible. And yet the report is no collusion, no obstruction, which was ruled on.
I know that, Mr. President.
Through that. And now I hear Mueller's going to go yet again. I mean, how many times are we going to go through this stuff? Five times?
So an obviously frustrated President Trump there. You may have also seen that statement from Chairman Nadler. He said the American people have demanded to hear from the special counsel. There's a feeling here in Washington, Sandra, that this is all a pretext to impeachment. We'll see if that turns out to be the case. But either way, we're looking forward to the 17th with great interest. Back to you.
It's going to be an interesting few weeks leading up to that. Kevin Cork, thank you. Mm-hmm.